Maddie, we backstage at the Vogue. Maddie, what you over there doing?
You know what I'm saying? Doing it how the real man do it. You sleep? You know what I'm saying? Ready.
Alright. I see you got the new pop watch on.
Hey,
pop stuff. You popping it? You out here popping it. Popping.
Shouts out to JD.
Okay.
Popping.
Yeah, Indy. We're only three niggas in Indy. They got one.
Come on, man.
I'm going to need to take yours then. So I have two of them. I'm going to need the yellow. What's up, Warren?
What's up?
Good.
You know your shirt
don't
supposed to
ready? You ready
to whip it? Your real life size, yeah?
Alright, alright.
It looks tight. It's tight clothes. You look like tight clothes to you?
Hell no, this shit loose.
You look like tight clothes to you?
Hell no.
No, fuck no. It ain't about the fashion. I'm just saying what it is. Like some skater shit.
It's cool.
Some skater shit.
Hey, yo. I want everybody in poker, nigga.
Hold on. What happened? Did we finish the game? You was winning? You was down by three. Come on, man. You was down by three.
I should have played my game all off the club.
Yo.
Guys, see.
Take
All right, that's enough to put on YouTube. See, that's enough to probably put on YouTube. We're good. We got the liar over here talking about he beat me with the Lakers, knowing he didn't beat me with no goddamn Lakers. Knowing he didn't beat me with no goddamn Lakers. Talking about you beat me with the Lakers.